from the CBS 3 studios in Philadelphia. This is Eyewitness News.
New at 6, a big move today aimed at improving the environment in Northeast Philadelphia. Eyewitness News at CARDONE Industries, where a manufacturing company showed off a new stormwater mitigation system. The company used a $3.4 million grant to develop and build the system. It's 5,200 feet of pipes to redirect water to drainage basins. Officials say that system will reduce the environmental impact of runoff on area creeks and streams.